Here we are in the kitchen. It's about 45 degrees outside. The birds are eating at the bird feeders. And I got my cook stove going. I mixed up a batch of chocolate chip cookies. And instead of using the regular stove, I was using my wood-burning stove, since that's how we heat up the kitchen, warm up the kitchen. And we started out at about 150 degrees, and now it's like 225 on that. But I've never been real keen. No, what was the word I was looking for? I've never felt it's been real reliable. But kind of warm in there. I don't do cookies one at a time, I just do them all at once. And then I cut them up. But there they are. Just getting ready to cut them up. Looks yummy. Chocolate chip cookies with pecans or pecans, depending on how you like to say it. Look yummy. Hope they taste good. Cooling rack here. Cut these up. Two bite-sized portions. They're almost like a cake cookie. They're not as good as my wife's, but she has more patience than I do. Put them all out separate and all. But they all disappear, so then I guess that's a good thing. A good sign. I'll move this over to where it's cooler. Now, the true test. See if it tastes good. They look yummy. Nice little crunch to them. I think I did them at, like I said, like 150 to 225 degrees in my oven for about 45 minutes. Yeah, the edges that aren't squared off, I eat first to get rid of the evidence here. Yummy. And I'll share with Ken.